If you don't already have one, you'd better head on down to your local DMV and get the Star ID. In 4 months, the ID will be required to fly domestically. It will also be required to enter federal buildings. The Star ID, otherwise known as the Real ID, was created following the 9/11 terror attacks as a way to end terror threats. And enforcement is expected to begin next year.